Hello, and welcome back to Dead Space, where we have just unloaded the marker. It's over there, we've been betrayed, and it's another Thursday, or what day this is. In any case, we now need to find a battery for this device, probably to get that door open. So let us try to find ourselves a battery of some sort. Oh, hello. Please, no, don't you even think about it. Okay, one down. Nope. Don't you even try. Safe station, nice. There we go. I was like, what? The save point disappeared. But no, it's just dark. Oh, there is a store here, which means that I can buy more items. Because I think I have like a... Don't I have like a thing to sell? No. Okay, so let's just use the 3K to buy line racks and one of these. Sure. It's gonna go there. I don't think the... It's gonna be this way because this door had enemies behind it. There it is, the battery. Is it gonna be an ambush? Yes. Ouch. Okay. Okay, so now I can access this room. Shutter controls offline. Oh, cause this why. So basically I need to babysit this thing all the way to the end, to the final boss. Lift this up. Look! Who would have guessed? Mommy. Come here. Mommy. What's the matter with you? Meowing all by your lonesome. Okay. There's gonna be ambushes every so often while I'm transporting this thing. Okay, is that all? Nope. I think I heard one more. Or was it just the corpses, you know, rattling about? Come on now. Hey! Come on! Okay, so... what gives? So what gives? Nothing. And again. Yes, yes, yes. I know. I know. I know. Okay, you're trying to run away. Don't. Come on. Money. Get up here. Why don't you? I'm trying to do YouTube-y stuff. I'm sorry. Okay. So is this gonna be like this? Similar rooms all the way through. Let's see. Yes. It is. So I guess I'll just buy these and then one medium, one small, and use the small right away. Oh, am I running out of force energy? I think I am. Oh, maybe I should have bought some more of those. Hmm. Bridge malfunction.
Ah. Entering zero gravity.
So is it gonna be the last boss and then move the marker to its place? Hmm, maybe. Yes, yes. Oh, whoops. Am I full? I think I'm full. Hmm. Oh. So now I have to do this in reverse with, you know, working power. Yes. Which is why there was that thing, because I need to not get slashed to bits. Hello. Nice of you to come. Now where did that medium med pack go there? How about another ambush? Okay. Ooh, okay, I'm glad I noticed that. Ah, the ambush is here, of course. Well, these guys suck. Especially since this is the black one. Because these guys have more health. Yep. Oh, a power node. Nice. Okay, activate that. Move the bridge. Annul the marker. And then activate the bridge. Am I even doing this the correct way? I'm not sure anymore. And again, come on, please. Now, about you think of something new. saw a power node here somewhere. There it is. Well, hello. I'll gladly take that. And yeah. Okay, so that's gonna be a faulty breach or not. So how about you think of something new? I don't really wanna lug this thing around for the next, I don't know, 20 minutes. 30 minutes. Because it's getting old. Yeah, there's one more. I think. Oh, hello! Definitely one more. Thank you, Isaac. I am your wife. Now let's fight. Everybody raise hand who thinks this is a smart idea to do. Yep, me neither. And also, creature, you don't count. You're obviously biased. Already. Oh, sorry, I was looting the place. I didn't know we actually started. Oh. Okay, you... Get out of here. Both of you. And lay off the cat. What's happening? The camera forced me there.
I always believed in you. I knew you'd return to me. We are whole again, Isaac. We are whole.
Oh, does that mean that Isaac is also part of the hive mind? That's actually quite interesting if that's true. Okay, could you please thank you. Uh oh, so final battle.
Decontamination cycle activated. Isaac.
Hello. I already forgot about you. So, tell me, how did you stop the elevator? Did you just press the call elevator button?
Even if you are insane. What, you don't believe me? Take a look at yourself. Better yet, take a look at the video from the call. And this time, watch it right to the end.
Isaac, it's me. I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I wish I could just talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. It's strange. Such a little thing. In the end, it all comes down to one little thing. I didn't want it to end like this. I really wanted to see you again. Just once. I loved you. I always loved you.
Bye! Don't forget the ride! I don't know what's going on anymore. It's gonna be a fight against the hive mind. If not against the... What's it called? I forgot the lady's name. Not Nicole, the other one. Catherine, something like that. I don't remember anymore. Catherine. The thing. The lady. Last upgrades. Yeah, this would be a good time to end the episode, but I'm gonna let it run long if this is indeed gonna be the finale. Okay, so is the objective get out? Yeah, return to the shuttle. Oh! There's walls here, like a fight coming type of walls. It's like that one Mass Effect, effect webcomic. There's a fight coming in this room. How do you know? Tactical covers. Well, whoopsie. Okay, so that's like 5 weak points and 6th one in the chest. Gotcha. So ouch. Okay, could the camera please stop shaking? Would be nice. Oh, whoops. Wrong button. One. Two. Three. Ouch. Is that instant death? It's pretty hard to aim here. So that's instant death. Nope. Okay. Yeah, I know. I know. Could you just please stop shaking all the everythings? I'm trying, you know? This would be so much easier to do in first person, you know? I died? Yeah, I'm pretty sure I died. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I died. Do you have to, like, make it any longer? I know I died. Yeah, I know I died. If it wasn't obvious. Oh, look, you died. How about that? Yeah, that's stupid to try to aim to that thingy. Okay, yeah. I know. No skip button because... No, of course not.
Oh my god!
Splat! Nice. Okay, let's do this again, shall we? So I think I need to soften up all of them before, you know. This is taking like 6 eternities. Oh, whoops, wrong button. Oh, again, wrong button. That's a waste. And that's a hit. That doesn't even hit. Okay, now it's gonna pull the stupid stunt. Just there's only two left. And this is on a timer, and this timer sucks because the thing shakes all about every which way, so it's all also again these worst ones. Can I change my weapon? This is impossible to do correctly. It's just everything's shaking. This is just stupid. But it's also at the time where they didn't care. Okay, I'm pretty sure I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. So, where was my save? I'm gonna do it. Okay, so yeah, it's impossible to aim there. But obviously the devs didn't care about that. Oh my god, yes. Oh my god, I need to watch this again. And that really isn't a thing of, oh, I missed a dodge or something. No, that's the game just telling you that, well, sucks to be you. Now you're dealing with this. So the game is forcing you to go through this. So that's a cutscene thing. So at least this is now on a more sensible side of the boss. If, well, not that it matters, because the whole thing hasn't clearly been, hasn't been playtested more than by the guy who designed this, and he just was, he couldn't even, you know, clear it, he just said it's okay, push it through. Are you gonna give me nothing but... Yeah. You're gonna give me nothing but Ripper ammo. Okay, I think the game was gonna pull me into that stupid cutscene thing, but the little nasty creature saved me. I'm not even aiming this, I'm just shooting. This would be sort of cool fight if the camera didn't shake everywhere, like, every 0.2 seconds. Okay, that's how you know you've beaten the boss, you got an achievement for it. No more ammo. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! Ammo. ouch. Sorry. Oh, okay, they didn't even do damage, so... Oh, and now it went to our autopilot. Exodus, I think that's the game done. I mean, it was a fun game, really. I liked the game, but this last... This last chapter was a bit of a mess. But I enjoyed it, and I hope you enjoyed watching me play this. I don't know about the other two, or however many of these games there are. I've been told not to play them by some friends. They said to stay away from the rest of the games, especially Dead Space 3. But we'll see.
Isaac, it's me. I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry.
I got 3 achievements for beating the last boss, basically. Okay, well, that is indeed that. It was a, like I said, pretty fun game. The last chapter sucked. Don't know if I'm gonna do the others. Have to think about it, but in any case, like, I'm gonna try to vary the videos a little bit, so even if I decide to play Dead Space 2, it's not gonna be soon. But yeah, like I said, I hope you enjoyed watching me play this, and in any case, see you all in the next Let's Play.